Welcome to this video about health informatics. We'll be looking at what health informatics is, why it's important, and which professional groups are considered to be health informaticians.
Health informatics has been defined as the knowledge, the skills, and the tools which enable information to be collected, managed, and used and shared to support the delivery of healthcare and to promote health.
Everyone who works in health uses information and needs some knowledge and understanding of informatics. But this does not make them an informatics specialist. Specialists are people who spend most of their time in an informatics role. Health informatics roles can be split into 7 main areas, and these include knowledge and information management, ICT, health records, clinical informatics, education, training and research, and program and project management. And there may be other staff who work across a number of these areas. Some health informaticians also have another profession, for example, doctors, nurses, or allied health professionals. So they might choose to register with the UK Council for Health Informatics Professions, as well as their mandatory registration with the GMC, the NMC, or the HPC. Health informatics is an important specialist area which depends on health informaticians having knowledge, skills and expertise in both health and in informatics. Health informaticians may have a specialist area, such as project management, but they still need to have a grounding in the core range of informatics and health issues. So, to recap, informatics is an essential tool in all areas of healthcare. Everyone working in healthcare uses informatics. But some individuals specialise in this area and are called health informaticians. There are a number of professional organisations covering different aspects of informatics, and these include UKCHIP, which is the registration body for health informaticians, BCS Assist, which supports CPD for anyone interested in health informatics, BCS, the Chartered Institute for IT, which has several specialist groups relating to health, IRIM, the Institute of Health Records and Information Management, a professional body for those in health records, the APM, the Association for Project Management, and CILIP, the Chartered Institute of Library and Information Professionals.
Health informatics has become increasingly important in health because, these days in particular, it impacts directly on patient care. Those who are providing patient care, the clinicians, are using information which has come from the work of health informatics professionals, and as a result, if that information is not handled properly, patients get damaged.